Hey yo, what's good yo? It's your boy D-Lax in the building. How are you all doing today? I hope you're doing good. I know I'm a bit late to this one, yeah, but don't pay attention to that. it's a bit of an exclusive thing, you feel me? It's come straight from the source, you feel me? So let's not lie though. Recently, well, the past two songs that I've heard from Tohi, like Holish, Bedezu, and Poquito Poquito, fam. I'm not gonna lie, the last tune that he dropped, I think he dropped the best verse on the tune. You can argue with yourself. I'm not gonna debate about that one. If fam, Poquito, I think he had the best verse on there. I'm not gonna lie. And fam, he's been dropping bangers. What can I say? Since I've known him since Holish, my guy's been dropping some tunes, you feel me? So this one's a bit of an exclusive one. It's come directly from the source. You feel me? So this is 100% Tohi. It's a lyric video though. So yeah, let's get into it. Let's see what's popping, you feel me? Today we got what? Is it Hunter? Farmer? We got the Hunter's hat. Let's get to it. Let's see what's popping, yo. Ay-ay-ay. 100%. This is a lyric video. Oh, it's actually him, you know. This is Tohi himself. Typically, they'll just draw something like a typical general person there, but this is actually him. Oh wow, okay, all right, let's run this thing. Let's run it back. Bye bad. All right, let's go again. Wait. See, my man, he's doing tongue twists. That's a tongue twist right there. Wait. Let me run them back. بدون هر جا که بری بدون هر جوری بگی من با تستم دیگه تنها نمیشیم و جدا نمیشیم ما از هم آره دستات تو دست من میمونه و من با مستم 1, 2, let's go! عاشقتم طولانی یه مسیر دو نفر است که ما با هم تو راهیم رفیق نیمه را نمیشیم دیگه ما نه میمونیم همیشه جدا هم نمیشیم نه تو بخن عمر من نذار که خودم و جلوی بقیه لا بدم تو به من میخوری جوری که همه یه حسودا قفلتن Wait. Do you know what I'm getting? I feel like I'm getting Tohi's vibe, you know. I feel like he's one of them artists, yeah, that the songs that they do, you can easily play in the club. I can imagine this in a club, like the white clubs I go to. Like, I can just imagine this just going off. I don't know if it's just me, man, but I feel like he's got them EDM, them club tunes, you know, like you hear this song and I just imagine flipping if Corona hadn't messed up this year, I would be in a club with this type of tune. Like I would be in a club and this is the type of tune I'd be playing, you feel me? Like he's actually mastered the craft of doing club bangers, man. 100% Tohi. Okay, let's go.
Mm-hmm. I see.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. All right. One thing as well that I've noticed from him as well, yeah, he's very, very good. I don't know if it's him or his team, but either way, it's a part of him. They're very good at selecting these type of beats. Fam, every beat that I hear my man jump on, yeah, it's like, bro, you know what you're doing. You feel me? Like, these beats do be slapping. Like, the beats he be jumping on, yeah, I'm like, my guy, you know how to select the beats. Like the DJs or the producers, the people that make the beat, like he knows the good ones, man. Like, honestly, every single instrumentals that I've heard from him, out the box, fresh out the box, Holish, Poquito, and 100%. Four tunes we've heard from my man, yeah. All four tunes, all of them mad beats, fam. So either he's doing a flipping sick job at picking his beat, or his team is incredible. Either way, it's still Team Tohi, you feel me? It's the Tohi army, and it's doing an incredible job. But yeah, big ups to you, and congrats to you on this tune, my guy. And yeah, man, that's gonna be it for this one, you feel me? Aye. If you enjoyed this one, you already know what to do, man. Hit the like button on this. Links to the video will be in the description. Definitely go check it out and follow me on my socials at Real Dealax, man. And I might catch you in the next one. I'm still hyped from this tune, man. I don't even know what to do with myself, but yeah, man, I'm gonna catch you in the next video. Peace and love.